The new DOD Boneshaker Distortion is a collaboration between DOD and the mad scientists at Black Arts Toneworks. Its robust voice has been dialed in specifically for dropped tune guitars, extended range instruments, baritone guitar, and bass. So it packs monolithic low-end power to supplement its extreme definition and clarity. In addition to usual distortion and level controls, the Boneshaker is equipped with a powerful 3-band parametric equalizer. Individual low, mid, and high controls are stacked, giving you cut and boost and frequency range selectors. This allows the Boneshaker to go places no other distortion can go. Plus, extended range instruments can benefit from the depth control, which governs the overall low frequency growl. The DOD Boneshaker operates on industry standard 9-volt DC power and features true bypass to keep your clean tone unaffected. Having a parametric EQ at your feet really means you could revoice the whole distortion. Here I have some mid-range frequencies pushed that are in that upper range of a cocked wah. Here's an all-around tight distortion with a little bass boost, and the mid-range set so it's a nice full sound without scooping it out too much. Well, that's the Boneshaker Distortion, a collaboration between DOD and Black Arts Toneworks. You can find out all about this versatile distortion and parametric EQ at DOD.com. Thanks for watching.